So what's up guys, I'm Mash from Technician, hope you are doing well. So today I will show you that how you can fix blurry front and program in your Windows 10 computer or laptop. So before getting started, I would suggest you to please hit the like button and also subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more future videos like this one. So let's get started, shall we? So at first, what you need to do is just right click on your Windows icon here and then just click on run. Okay, and then here you need to type this REGEDIT, REGEDIT. Okay, don't put any space here, and after typing it, then just press on, click on OK, and then press yes. So now you will be in your registry editor. Now in your registry editor, just select H key current user. Okay, just click on here. So in your H key current user, just click on control panel, and in your control panel, just select desktop. Just click on this arrow, and here just click on this desktop folder. Okay, just left click on this desktop folder, and then here scroll down until you find Win8 DPI scaling. Okay, so just double click on it or just right click on it and click on modify. And then here your value data could be 0, so make sure that you have put 1 here. Okay, and the base value should be hexadecimal, and then click on OK. And then you need to search for log pixels. So in most of your case you can't find log pixels, like in my L serial here I can't find it. So if you find it, then open it, and if you can't find it, then just right click on this empty space in your registry editor. Okay, and then click on new, and then here select D word 32-bit value. So just click on here, and now just name it to log pixel, so the L will be capital. Okay, and don't put any spaces here, and then P would be also capital, and then log pixels. Just type it exactly the way I typed it, and then press enter. So now just double click on your log pixels, or you can also right click and click on modify. And then here you can play around with this value data. Okay, so here I will put 78, and if the 78 is too big for you, then you can also decrease it. So just try it for a few times. Okay, so also make sure that the base is in hexadecimal, and then click on OK. And then for these changes to take effect, just close the registry editor and then restart your computer. And after restarting your computer, then your problem should be fixed. So if this fixed your problem, then don't forget to hit the like button, and also let me know that in the comment section below, and let others know that if this method worked for you or not. So I am Mash from TechMash, and I am signing out.